And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Brock Lesnar.
Nap time on the island of relevancy. This is not a
he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Ring IQ on display there.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh! He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, big uppercut.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
And out at ringside is not the place you want to be around.
From the apron.
No way.
Strong attack after another.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Reigns is getting dismantled here. It's like a beast playing with its food.
Right in the breadbasket.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Tag.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex launched. The jaw getting rattled.
Man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Able to reverse.
delivering elbow after elbow.
Close fist connects. Close line.
The Beast Incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar. Could be Del Toro's demise.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
It's cinched in. And he lets him out of the submission hold. Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Clearly waiting for that.
Into the ring.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Getting him into the corner. Lands a body shot. Good counter. And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Lesnar, what power! F5!
Lesnar's got this closed up.
He stops the count for his partner.
He knows how to avoid.
Uh-oh, Borg may cut off the win.
Reigns with